What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look, over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes, but alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Masako, over here. An Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchi banner.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old. So he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes. But where are mine? Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Your uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
They lead up through the rocks.
Our banners. Uchikage. A close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
like discarded trash.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, they could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
All children need a place like that. Mine was a cypress tree. I never wanted to come down. When I was at the top, everything seemed possible.
Like breaking your neck.
My mother said the same. But my father said it was part of growing up.
What did your uncle think?
When I was at his castle, there was no need to climb trees.
There they are! Mongol swine!
Hear this passing.
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass. Look. Look at the tree lines.
They're relentless.
Ah!
I don't see any more.
I think that's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. You have been a great friend, Jean Sakai. Thank you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Osako. Stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.
Someone there?
Show me. Can only be him. Let's find out. I'm right here! El day I
latch, samurai!
Best day of my life, my lord.
You're safe now.
I'd be honored if you had this.
That's great.
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
Stand and fight me!
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Farewell.
넌 내게 못 했어. 넌 내게 못 했어. 넌 내게 못 써.
내게 좀 할 수 있다.
I wasn't asking, not at the moment.
That was a misunderstanding.
That was a scared sucker. Trying to wriggle out of trouble.
And it worked. I'll put it at our right quarter and you...
Tucker's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji. Upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through. Now, Kenji. When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Oset, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azulma Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols.
Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready! They might search the car!
You said they don't do that.
The town gates! I've never seen them this far out here!
Please! Hey! You, stop!
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Aha! Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter! Keep it down!
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
We're getting close. Quiet!
Please let me go!
I can't believe this worked.
Oh, no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We'll do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders! You look thirsty.
Up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Noyon Tom, Enkurota has Sukhtak. Ixotla.
Dolgogin Zogoth. Begin Shada.
Za Nointong.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Barcina! Чи харву?
Чи юу болсон?
Ой, өнөөх их чи харлаа?
Яг юм харсын та.
Нойнтон. Биний гоё гоё.
What is problem?
Your black is Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
Зүнгө
хажаа одоо боли. He's only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard. He'll kill Taka!
Market's full of Mongols.
We can't lose the slaver if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Got no handwind!
What do you want?
Тэвчээр барж гинэ.
You had gotten here before they found half the town.
The slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Bitnik, work.
Please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
Please!
Yuna.
Taka! What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord. There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
And climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
What a good horse.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him the Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest? He'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Good horse, Nobu.
Let's go, Nobu.
Looking for me?
Oh!
will fight.
Ugh.